Bearcats back in the win column today, 82-54 over Wichita State. 15th win of the season here with head coach Michelle Clark Hurd. I know we talked coming into this one, an eight-day layoff from the last game. Chance to get a little bit rusty, you guys. Maybe a little bit slow out of the gate, but after that first media timeout, it was full speed ahead.
Well, I think that's the biggest thing. We're just looking at trying to get going, and we tried to speed the game up a little bit. So because I knew we hadn't played and been in this situation, but just proud of our group. Every single day, we're just trying to get better. Appreciate my staff and everybody. We're just trying to get better, and that's what it is. At this time, you got to get ready, and different people got to step up. And so appreciate everybody coming out. Great crowd, and we're just excited and want to keep playing.
Certainly another great crowd here today, great cause here, and certainly our thanks to UC Health for everything with the Wear Pink game. But your team today, another five-player, double-figure performance. You out-rebounded them by 15, six turnovers, only one in the second half, a lot of good numbers all around.
Well, that's what we talked about at halftime, and I think the guards did a great job of getting the ball inside to the post, because that's what we talked about. You know, that's one of our strengths is our inside game, and we want to make sure that we play inside out. And we're just really excited about how we came out in the second half. Credit to them in the third quarter. You know, they made it a ball game, and we kept, you know, chipping away, and then I think we took off it, you know, in that fourth quarter.
You talk about playing to your strengths, and it really seems like that's what this team has been able to do over the last month. It seems like you've kind of been able to forge an identity, and everybody on this team kind of has an idea of what they can bring to the table to help you win.
Well, and I think it has to do with, like, again, I say my staff and just working on players and us just trying to continue to grow as a team. You know, we do this as a team. There's no individual. It's all team.
It certainly was a great team performance from you today. Congratulations. 15th win of the season. A chance to go on the road now and keep that going.
Well, thank you very much.